Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Title: Resolving Python Win32Com Client Dispatch Hanging in Scheduled Tasks. Introduction. Using the Win32Com Client Dispatch in Python can be a powerful tool for automating tasks on Windows systems. However, when integrating it with scheduled tasks, users may encounter issues such as hanging or freezing. This tutorial will guide you through the common causes of this problem and provide solutions to ensure smooth execution of your Python scripts as scheduled tasks. Problem Overview. The Win32Com Client Dispatch hanging issue often occurs when running Python scripts as scheduled tasks on Windows. This can be attributed to the lack of interactive environment and permissions required for the script to access certain resources. Solution. To address the Win32Com Client Dispatch hanging issue in scheduled tasks, follow these steps. Use absolute paths. Ensure that all file paths within your script are specified using absolute paths. When running as a scheduled task, the working directory may not be what you expect, leading to file access issues. Grant sufficient permissions. Ensure that the user account running the scheduled task has the necessary permissions to access resources.